Hello there guys, this is Prepizzard here and welcome to our 7th episode of our Let's Play Medieval 2 Total War with the Britannian Expansion Pack. So Inverness just got a lot of upgrades and like dismounted feudal knights. That's not as good as Noble Swordsman. Okay. Right, experience bonus for knights recruited. Right, so let's see where were we, because it's been a wee while since I last recorded.
Merchant at your service.
This merchant was here for the silver mines, yes.
Opening a new trade lane, sire.
Aye, my liege.
Aye, my king. Aye, lord. Aye.
Aye, my liege.
Aye, lord. Aye. My king.
We may as well do that. Right, let's...
Aye, my liege.
Aye.
Service?
Of course, sire.
There's a lot here.
Fleet ready.
Get ashore now. Where's the fight? Aye. Where to?
I was a little bit sure that we start to build up some guys. To start the war against England when it happens, because it's going to happen very soon.
Setting up an ambush in the woods, my lord.
Number one out of a third. Stolen.
Merchant at your service.
Why is it no letting me? Oh, right. Perfect.
Aye, Captain.
Fear not. We are not your enemy.
Merchant at your service. I'll rip off your head and spit down your neck.
Oh, lovely.
Aye, my liege. Aye, my liege. Glory and honor to the Highlands.
Aye.
What? begging for their lives soon.
Aye. Let's go. Joining our forces.
Join the big march.
Merging armies, sire.
We must stand with courage, men. The enemy lays siege.
Aye. Just got to check and everybody else is okay. It's an extra 500 a ton.
Where's the fight? An enemy to crush. March. The enemy approach. You will ken it, sire. Command me.
My king.
Where's the fight? Soon enough, I'll place your head atop a pike. An enemy to crush. Command me.
Aye. Leaving the army.
We shall slaughter them, sire.
Let's fight this one.
None leave alive, lads. Slaughter them.
Well, let us fight.
Battle seems to be swinging in our favor. From such tidings does victory emerge.
Oh, come on, I thought my cavalry would have been better than that. My jet is a general's bodyguard we're up against. Right, come on, Willie Wallace, bring your army. Yeah, we're doing good. Last time we checked, there was about 50 of them. But it looks like I've lost most of this unit of merchant militia.
St. Andrew, protect us. Our general lies slain upon the battlefield.
I think that's the first family member we've lost.
Is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, my lord, only half our force remains.
These will use this general's bodyguard. This kind of sacrifice because
the enemy force remains.
Even if none of these guys actually die, I'll never use them again because that's the general dead. Worst it is, look, I'm absolutely battling them now.
Come
I'm not very good at these kind of battles when I'm expecting allies.
Unbelievable. The craven enemy king flees from the battle. Such a coward does not deserve to.
Wait, that's the enemy king.
The enemy army flees the field. After them, cut the cowards down.
So that would be why so many men and things that's a bloody king. I don't think I'll actually reach them, but they would have.
This is a clear victory that goes to only men of great virtue and valour.
Well, no for Ian. Indeed.
Ooh. Our Lord will pay for our
return.
For Scotland! Aye, my liege.
Perfectly.
My king. Aye, my liege. Aye, my liege. I'll rip off your head and spit down your neck.
Charming.
My lord.
Aye. My king.
That's 200, it's only 1200 for that, so after 6 turns, it'll be getting me a profit.
Leaving
good.
The army, sire. Aye, leaving the army.
Bride presented? Oh, why not? Aberdeen, let's see what that guild actually does. Troops more graceful travellers or something. Perth.
Aye. March! We march no further today. My king. Aye, my
lady. Let's see.
My king. Aye, lord.
Let's see, just trying to see what Willie Wallace wants to do.
Aye, lord. Aye, my liege. My
king. 3-6.
Aye, my liege. Aye, my king. Aye, lord. My king. Aye. Joining our forces. Aye, lord. Aye. Forward.
Bringing the men together.
I'll rip off your head and spit them.
For the honor of Scotland, we marched.
Aye, my liege. My king. Merging armies, sire.
Merging armies.
Leaving the army.
Did he really just get in all that way just to attack that fort?
By your will, sire, we shall engage. We shall hold them to siege, sire. For the glory of Scotland!
May as well take the city before they get all the reinforcements. does hit the wall, actually. It's actually quite cool the way it goes. Let's see. So we know did already.
As in ancient Jericho, the walls fall before the righteous. Send our men through to slay our ungodly foe.
So we'll just destroy the gate and the wall.
We are through the enemy's walls, into the breach and on to glory and victory.
Fire looks on.
The gates are down. The gates are down.
I'm going to use a little fire as well. Even though I don't actually need to do much. It's certainly not open. Especially not when your allies charge in. The general's bodyguard, you idiot.
Our noble allies have lost their leader. Without their general, they may lose heart and flee.
Because my allies are idiots.
Our soldiers have proved their worth today. The enemy's walls belong to us now. Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
I'll just keep charging up.
The
I don't keep taking prisoners, I'm about 290 odd. Jesus, there's more of them. Look at that. They're doing to me what I did to Norway in like this second episode, third. I've got them start hitting them here, and that silences them. You. I'm in the middle there, good.
Only half the enemy force remains.
Good. There ain't much of us left either. Casualties just because of the catapults, which I think. Yeah, I've stopped firing now, good. If we are chopping through them now that we're actually up there, we've sized a catapult. Stuck in. Let's get these guys fighting up experience. By William Wallace.
By St. Andrew, our men have taken control of the city. Good tidings. The enemy general lies dead. We have set the cart to hell.
Good. Less than a minute, basically.
This is a clear victory that goes to only men of great virtue and...
No, I'm not happy with that one.
Mercy, my lord.
Alfred's mercy last time.
A victory all Scotland will sing of. Well done, men. A noble victory for Scotland.
Aye. My king. Aye. My king. Aye. Aye, lord. My king. Aye. March. Aye, lord. My king. Leaving the army. Aye, lord. Aye. Forward. Aye. Aye. Leaving the army. Aye, lord. My king. Move out. Aye. Leaving the army.
That'll do. How can he be losing loyalty?
Merchant at your service. Merchant at your service.
That's crazy, somehow, my you're getting here.
I'd welcome a trial by arms to end this feud.
Well, that's the big army here. That's better than having 2 weak Highlanders. So guys, thank you very much for watching. Check it out. Toodaloo the new.